I'm having a cup of coffee with Robert, 30 years of career coaching with salespeople. And I asked him, what do you believe is the number one attribute for sales success today? I responded, self-confidence. And he said, no, it's resilience. And so I asked him, well, what do you mean by resilience? And he said, when you get knocked down, beaten up, or bloodied, you're able to pick up your straps and get back into the game and persist. So I asked Robert, how do you develop greater resilience? And he said, pick one key activity that gets you outside of your comfort zone, like prospecting, and do that every day for 30 days consistently. That's the way to build greater resilience. And as a result, you're gonna get more sales.